defense and not allowing Usman to get the ball.
Oh! Huge strike from Usman. They kept
surviving.
Usman switched southpaw.
And that will do it. Still the best welterweight in the world. And there is a new record holder for the longest winning streak.
I don't know how a guy that's been as dominant can be underrated, but Kamaru Usman's still underrated. They don't respect him.